see a sloop in the foreground. Not coming to us.
That's alright, I'm blowing the kegs, grabbing the chest, and fucking we're gonna sell it, and then we can come back and fight.
We're only getting the
chest of fortune for right now. We'll get the chest of fortune, turn it in, and then if that way you got at least got that secured. Well, I'm gonna grab the chest of fortune. Here, the ship should be in a good range for harpoon.
You blew everything up? Alright. I'm also getting the legends too. That's a legend. I say, since we're not in a big rush, we should grab a few things. At least increase an emissary. But. I'm also going to do the skeleton orders. Did you get the skeleton order from the Ashen one you did?
I don't think so. I know where the skull was at. I can check the...
Alright, I'm going to do it really quick to see what we can get.
Apparently he didn't have one.
Chest of Rage. I'm gonna keep it separate, save it for last.
Oh, you need to turn him in? Only combination I know for those is turning in 5 stolen chest of rages.
It's a normal peg. I'm gonna blow it up. That's it.
Oh, yeah, there'd be a third one somewhere.
Yeah, I found it. Okay, right here.
Ooh, another Ashen Wizard. That's so clutch. That's so clutch. That's so clutch.
Good deal.
That's crazy. I never seen that.
On the old Fort of Fortunes where you used to get multiple, about 7 digs I think it was before.
Seven dug up 7 Ashen Skulls? I mean Ashen Wind Skulls?
Not Ashen Wind Skulls. We got 2. We did, I think the most I had on the ship at one time was 5.
Holy hell. That's crazy.
So you're pirate legend in, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sloop, 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 sloop. Back to the ship.
Coming.
Right behind us. We'll drop sails right now.
Don't drop shells. Pull up just enough to harpoon everything off the rock, and then we'll go.
All right, well.
Because the chest of fortune's there. Just harpoon everything you can. I'm going to bump us up a little bit.
Fuck.
You got time.
I got the chest of fortunes.
You got time. Keep going. You got time. They're gonna put shots on us in a second. Keep harpooning. You got time.
Yeah, I got it.
Keep going. That's everything. We're out.
I want to get my cannons. Our mass.
Repair the mass. Repair yep. The mass.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna grab food too. Should be bone dry.
They did a good old anchor turn.
You can do an anchor
turn?
If
you want to, so they did an anchor turn. I was gonna tell you to jump out to that tower right there, but you don't have time now.
Our food is loaded, man. Sorry.
It's alright.
Should I try for the board?
We're against the wind. They got the same speed we got, so.
Let's see if they have kegs. They don't have kegs.
I doubt it.
Oh, they killed
me. The fucking fleet. Alright.
The
new
fleet?
Strategy. Yeah, I gotta get. Good. I gotta try to get out of it now.
The fleet.
Entirely useless. I get you near an outpost. You get find that chest of fortune out of this pile of shit.
It's right there.
You get
right here.
Alright. I get you to an outpost. You get that turned in. That way you at least get that. Like I said, you get that chest of fortune turn. Not sure.
Sanctuary.
I'm guessing this is probably Cannon Cove.
Yeah. Oh, Fort Merritt. All right. Excuse me.
Yeah, Fort Merritt.
Yeah, so pass it.
At least put fire on them. Fill yourself up with fire as much as possible. Putting fire on their makes them burn through their their food.
I'm gonna go for a silent board.
Yeah, we're getting chased by two sloops.
If you want to kill me, go ahead. It makes my life easier.
Just get on the ship as soon as possible. You know where the gold hoarder is on here, right?
Yeah, I do. Let me just scope out the city. Where exactly are we going to be?
The sovereign might be the quickest way too.
This is not a captain ship.
Damn it. Oh, it's not a captain ship, okay.
Yeah. Where are we? Okay, I see the ship right.
Yeah, I know where we're at.
Yeah, I could go ahead and make the sail.
I'm gonna run you right against the, by the ship right.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna bring you right there.
These guys are gonna probably cannon off and kill me.
Yeah, there's a ladder. I'm gonna bring you right to it.
Alright, start steering right.
I got you.
Actually, I could just jump.
Like I said, I'm gonna bring you right to it. Get up there. Get all right. Going.
Alright. Making way.
Got time. You got time.
They cannon off.
You're right there.
Yep.
You're good.
Take it. Dang.
Okay. Alright, this clown has hourglass activated. Alright, mermaid back to me ASAP.
I killed one dude. Just trying to mermaid that. Alright, I'm back. Building way.
Yeah, they took a couple hits. Good job.
Yeah. No. You gotta take the lessons though. So. They're fighting each other.
They're fighting each other. Yeah, the one.